somebody in the freaking mouth when that whistle blows. When that ball teed up, hit him in the mouth. When that ball snapped, hit him in the mouth. When the ball's thrown, hit him in the mouth. Get after him. From the get-go. From the get-go. We got six things we got to do in order to win this football game. For each other, man. For each other. This is what we got to do to win this game. Game match number one.
The team that plays the hardest and makes the fewest mistakes will win the football game.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment that you capture, just let it slip. Yo.
You better put your mouth in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss a chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You're
the soul's escaping through this hole that is gaping. This world is mine for the taking. Make me king as we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over. These hoes is all on him. Coast to coast shows.
Game action number two.
Press the game, game is here, the breaks are made.
This game may well turn me in on a game and I'm playing a 50 game. Like, got a lot of wind out there. Field position is going to be key. Field position is going to be key. Make the plays in the chicken game that we have to in order to be successful.
Strap with the gum bottom. There's something about him, the dirty, that's why I got him. I leave him strapped and laced and come about him. The last person that touched him, I damn shot him.
Now if you look and see lime green forces is kiwi, you couldn't get this color if you had a purse or no genie. You know I keep it hip hop, my niggas flip flop. Yeah, my Force Ones and tip top, got four for flip flop.
I like the limited edition, the khaki and army green. Patent leather pinstripe, you should see how I do the string. Size 12 with the strap, red and white with a cardinal cap. All flavors, but it just depends on where number I'm at.
Don't get me wrong, man. I'm Murphy Lee, ain't dumb, man. Cause if that shoe is on that shelf, you should have some, man. You cannot sit up and tell me that you have none, man. You might not have three or four, but you got one, man.
I said, give me two birds. I need two birds.
So I get to stomping in my Air Force One.
Big boys stomping in my Air Force One. I said, give me two birds. I need two birds.
So I get to stomping in my Air Force One.
Big boys stomping in my Air Force One.
We up in Foot Lock, I'm looking like I need those. And if you got them, give me two of those. I can tell she never seen Murphy Lee before. Cause she just standing there as if I'm shooting free throws. I said, excuse me, miss, I only wanna buy shoes. She said, I love you, Murphy, especially in the white and blue. I said, the white and blue sound nice, make it twice. And I signed an autograph, thanks for the advice.
I keep it real dirty, dirty, you know how I do. Purple and gold with the Lakers, the Broncos, the orange and blue. I like a floppy with ankle socks, lows, mids, and high tops. With the clear soul, but it's tempting. Fat laces when it's cold, when the winter cold and the hot summer flow. Then it's back to the all purpose with them, the dots in the toe. Ain't nothing stopping this dough that I'm spinning for show. On them Nike Air Force and E behind the O.
Okay, Lee, I treat my shoe like my ride. Chrome on the fat laces and put wood on the inside. Spray candy on the swoosh with electric roof. Spencer put a kid on the sole and I got a wider shoe. Ooh, you see that low mid Skittle purple coupe, I'm driving them.
Game action number three.
If a break comes our way, score.
Coach talking and freaking moves, man. Game action number four.
Offense SQ, love the football, and attack the Ravens.
Please show the ASU fans what y'all ready to represent.
We ready. We
prepared ourselves. What's up?
We ready.
What? What?
We ready.
What? What?
But y'all.
I don't beat them boys on the field, it's ready to battle. If they talking mess, then we got something that's gonna make their head rattle. We got something for them boys if they think they bad. And we don't use guns, we use hammers and shoulder pads. It's time for war, and now it's time to get ugly. I'm running through your whole
Let's quit. Trying to dry you like a football sled. Mess with your head. Have some fear in your heart. Win it, boy. It's dead. I'm ready to score. I'm returning interception, whatever. You think your team good, boy, the Indians is better. And if you want a bust, we'll crush you to dust. Holler back, man. I don't think I'm really ready for us.
I'm an Indian, man. I don't think they ready for me. Cause I'm an Indian. I'm hotter than 400 degrees. Cause I'm an Indian. I think them boys scared of me. Cause I'm an Indian. Them boys wanna run and flee. Cause I'm an Indian.
They know that I'm an A-State Indian.
Cause I'm an Indian. And I'll be on the field playing hard.
Cause I'm an Indian.
Them boys wanna come at me. Cause I'm an Indian.
I'm gonna take the charge.
Indian.
It's our boy serious. Y'all must be delirious. Got yourself beat just because you was curious. Y'all playing at my home, baby. And you must be crazy if you think that she gonna take us off my throne, baby. I got my pants on, I got my shoes on. Your coach told you you gon' win, he must have lied. Cause I got Indian pride, so please don't try. And I will live the rule, I'll abide by. So get ready, cause I'm coming full speed ahead. Most don't know our slogan, man, give them hell red. So let me hear the fans one time, you understand? Raise your hand.
Cause I'm an Indian, throwing up the ASU sign. I'm an Indian, saying the slogan, miss it, not time. I'm an Indian, man, I'm ready to kill. Cause I'm an Indian,
I will.
I'm an Indian, I'm ready to play hard on the field.
I'm an Indian,
hey, let y'all boys know that I'm real.
Cause I'm an Indian,
y'all can't just stop my game.
Yeah, I'm an Indian.
I'm a great pain, I'm a great pain.
thing they can't stand is be hitting them out. Freaking Brooks, prima donna. Prima donna. Want to go out there and play this finesse type football, hit them in the mouth, make them go cry. life, this is our time, whatever you want to frickin' say. But all I know is your frickin' motor better be plugged in. It better be frickin' plugged in. Do not wait on anything to happen. Don't wait on somebody else to show you that it's time to play. You start it, you finish it. You, each as an individual, energize our football team because we got 11 folks on the field playing everything they got, and we got 60 on the sidelines encouraging them on. Everything you freaking got tonight, from play one through play 75 or whatever it is. But there ain't no giant, we ain't got to go out there and slay this freaking Chicago Bears. We've got to go out tonight and play football the way Arkansas State can play football, and good things are going to happen. Hey, the only fun I know is when you're winning the fight. That's all. That's the only fun I know is when you're winning the fight. Taking the fight to them. That's what we got to do.
Got 13 guys that play their last football game in any uniform. Now, I want you to think about what that means. Today is your best effort. For them, and you guys that are making that step out, you're going to get it for yourself. Step out.